My name is Lucretia. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you have time to stick around, I'd love to tell you a little bit more about me, my family, and why I'd like to adopt again. A little about me. I grew up in a small town in Idaho. And since then, I've been able to travel and live around the country for school and for work. So I've been able to live in Phoenix and Washington, D.C., Ann Arbor, Austin, and Boston, and now I live here in Florida. But across all my travels, I've really learned a lot. I've been able to do great work that I love, and I've made a lot of friends, many of whom often come to visit because I live in sunny Florida. I'm also a single mom of a six-year-old boy named Jaden. I adopted him when he was a baby, and it has been my greatest joy to see him grow up. He's very smart and funny. He's kind and active. He loves Legos and he builds the best forts you've ever seen. Part of why I'm so excited to adopt another baby is I would love to bring another child into this amazing family that I have. And also, Jaden would be a fabulous baby brother. So let me tell you a little bit about my family. My parents are retired, so they live part of the time in Idaho when it's warm, and then when it gets cold, they come to Florida and they live with Jaden and me. It is so much fun to have grandparents around. They take him to school, they chaperone his school classes. They're just the best grandparents you can ever imagine. I also live only 10 minutes away from my brother. My brother's married to a wonderful woman, my sister-in-law, and they have a little baby girl that Jaden absolutely adores, and she adores him. But the best part about living with family is we get to spend all of our holidays together, Thanksgiving, Christmas, Easter egg, and Easter egg hunts. But we also get to have all of those ordinary days where fun just happens. We play outside, we play inside, and we get to spend a lot of time just hanging out. And most often, we're hanging out at my house.
He walked around, he looked at it and said, "Mom, let's call our house King. Because it's the best." Whoa. Woo, nice.
Hello, this is our backyard and we have it. So it's about maybe like 12 feet to 15 feet. I don't know.
I do really, really believe in adoption. It was such an honor to be able to adopt Jaden, and I would look forward to being able to adopt another baby. I realize this is a decision that is so hard to make and so brave. So my hearts and my prayer are with you as you consider this decision. When I adopted Jaden, I made a commitment to his birth parents to send letters and pictures so that they could see and hear about how well he's doing and how he's growing up. And I continue to do that very often to make sure that they can see the little milestones as well as the big milestones of birthdays, his graduation from kindergarten. And I would do the same if you choose me to adopt your child. So thank you so much for looking at this video. If you have any questions, I hope you check out my profile as well. Take care. Bye.